Dungeon in the Dungeon, I don't know me own that game. P.O. Box 1, Mason Kent, Emmy 14, 5LL. And next week, you could be down here like young Michael, gunging a famous celebrity. So, Liz, I'd like you to come with me to collect your prize.
Wonderful man of my product and this brilliant watch. Yeah! We'll be seeing you again next week for another game of
Phil busily cleaning himself up there, and so it ends for another week. 9:25 next Saturday, we have got perhaps the best 2 hours of live television you are ever likely to see. Jason Donovan will be with us. He's going to be playing live in the studio, and he will be taking your telephone calls, yes.
Ooh. And Andrea Arnold will be back in the studio, and we will find out whether or not she did touch that whale in Mexico.
And also next week, Little Miss Dynamite from Merseyside. Yes, young Yay. Sonia's coming in. I can't wait.
And we will be reviewing the video and film releases that you're likely to be watching over Easter and your chance to win in a competition, a day as yourself as a star. And now, a day as himself as a star, Steve.
Yes. Thank you very much, Birmingham. Yeah. Right, next week, it's you. And don't forget, get for the Gunju competition. They're coming to get me.
Well, thank you to everyone who's been on the programme this week. And what a fine programme it was, too. So thank you all. Yeah. Have you enjoyed yourself, Amanda? It's been all right.
Sing us a song now.
Right.
A song.
I think we've all enjoyed the company of Rolf Harris today.
Hey.
Who's been there? Didgering is
with me.
Oh, there we go.
Pies.
I think it's sing song time again.
With me, boy.
And here's something that I actually we forgot to give you, the answers to the New Kids competition. Oh. The answers were 20,000, and the second answer was Nico. Also, don't forget about Friday, because it's National Spring Clean Day. And now it's time over to Big Fun. Phil's cleaned up. Jason, when's that dinner date, please? You never sent me a Valentine card. Can't shake my feeling with Big Fun.
See you next week.
Bye.